Hi, this is Dr. Harinder Jaseja and I will be speaking on the therapeutic role of electroencephalography in deep brain stimulation in intractable epilepsy. Intractable epilepsy accounts for 30% of all cases that are unamenable to anti-epileptic drugs, and alternative therapeutic techniques have to be resorted. One such approved therapy is thalamic deep brain stimulation. The success of thalamic deep brain stimulation depends on exact placement of the electrodes in the target site, proper selection of the patients, and more importantly, selection of DBS parameters. Currently, selection of DBS parameters is by trial and error and depends upon the clinical response, that is, the improvement in the seizure profile, thus requiring multiple sessions and hospital visits. Even then, only complex partial seizures are controlled. In the CENTE trials also, only complex partial seizures were significantly reduced. I have postulated an innovative strategy to eliminate these extreme limitations. The novel strategy is EEG guided selection of DBS parameters that are targeted to induce EEG desynchronization that is well documented to be associated with potent anti-epileptic influence against a wide variety of epileptic seizures, thus enhancing the efficacy and success of thalamic DBS and widening its therapeutic spectrum. EEG desynchronization also possesses anti-kindling effect that can potentially slow or even arrest the progression of epileptogenesis. Currently, EEG is used during DBS only to verify the placement of DBS electrodes in the target site in the form of a driving response. EEG guided selection of DBS parameters can easily be performed by a simultaneous EEG monitoring. It is claimed that this novel strategy will yield enhanced efficacy and success analogous to EEG guided resective brain surgery. To my knowledge, this technique has not been reported earlier, hence a patent application has been filed in the United States Patent and Trademark Office. Thank you.